Today I want to talk to you about eloquent listening. Eloquent listening. I know you're saying eloquent is about speaking, and listening is on the other side of the spectrum. Some people call it active listening. I call it eloquent listening. You know, it is so important when you're listening to somebody to not insert yourself into their story. Have you not noticed that when somebody's telling them about their mother this or your dad there, or I used to live in a certain kind of a place or certain state, or I used to drive this car, I had this job, while they're talking about their story, your story starts percolating in your mind. And if you're not careful, you'll end up telling them your story. Oh yeah, me too. I find myself doing that all the time. But as soon as you insert yourself into their story, you are losing what they are trying to tell you. So today, people are going to tell you different things. Doesn't matter who you are. Somebody's going to tell you about an experience. They went shopping here. They went eating there. They traveled there. They bought this. Whatever they're going to tell you, don't insert yourself into their story. Be an eloquent listener. I just want to make sure that you are aware of the Avail Leadership Podcast. So every Tuesday, you get Tuesday with Sam Chand, but we have such high demand from leaders all over the world for more content. My Tuesday with Sam Chand is just a minute, maybe minute 20 seconds, but we have podcasts from some of the largest church pastors, from CEOs, executive directors, and presidents of corporations, and just basic good Christian leaders who are bringing you live podcasts every Tuesday. Wherever you get your podcasts, we are everywhere. Just look for Avail Leadership Podcast. You will grow and your team will grow as well.